Breaking news from Quick.
Just need to pick him up and move him to safety. Easy stuff.
Wow. Thanks, man.
You're stealing from me. This is my store.
I need to get that TV off that poor guy. He's getting crushed.
Oh, great. Now you're going to steal my stuff.
Well, actually, I was saving your life. I think the words you're looking for were, thank you?
Hurry up before the cops get here.
What? I don't count.
Spider-Man!
Aw, you do know me. I feel all warm and fuzzy. Maybe I'm worried about nothing. Maybe it's just the worst parking garage attendant ever.
There's a woman trapped under that car.
No good at all.
Help us! Hey! Ow! Oh no!
The people in there will burn alive if I don't get that car out of there quick. Everybody out! Run! He's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. How about a guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs? How about that, huh? Just once, a huggy bear instead of a big rhino or a scorpion.
Listen,
yep, it is a bold statement. What's the matter? Not to worry. This is a job for the early neighborhood Spider-Man. Maybe if I jump on his back and beat on him.
I will destroy you!
This is just going from stupid bad to stupid worse. gone.
Thank you.
What's going on? Aunt May expects me at home.
This is a bad...
Time to fry, freak! Eat it!
Come on, pick up the pace! Come on! This was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! Get it in gear! Bam! You're not bad! Going up! Faster than you! You gotta keep up, boy! Going down! Oh, you're gonna pay for that! Come on! Gotta keep up, boy! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! Come on, pick up the pace! Next stop, top floor! You testing that suit or my patience? Easiest $100,000 I ever made. Get it in gear! First floor coming up. Come on! I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park! Ooh, getting close! Freaking hurt! What do you know? The freak can play keep up. Come on, pick up the pace.
Thank you so much.
Help me, Spider-Man!
It would be so nice just once bump into someone, say hi, and them not try to blow me up. Listen up, Stoppy. I don't know what your deal is, but now I'm talking to myself.
Oh my, what's going on?
If I was the Hulk, this would be so over with by now.
It's the alien!
Breakfast, we can do brunch. are seriously overcompensating for something. In there? You do understand I am the Spider-Man, right? I'm famous and everything. Being that you truly do very much suck. You missed a spot. Any different colors? Pink is a little girl. Yike a hootie! Brock. I can kick your ass good and proper now. Come on, Brock! Is that all you have? Thank you.
level.
Get him!
Target is in 4x480.
Tango crossing baseline Delta.
Tango low.
Target low.
At 0 level. Target is on ground floor.
Target low.
Tango at 3.
Tango crossing phase line Delta.
Ground level operations in progress.
Tango crossing phase line Delta.
He's on your plane!
2 hours since I last feared for my life. Ow! Yeah! That's gonna leave a mark. Only you can prevent Spider-Man fires. If I don't get them out of there. I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? You okay in there? Aja the Hutt! Can you move? Vane is bad! Okay, everyone out of the pool.
Flesh from your bones!
Please stop doing that! Thanks, but I had Fireball for lunch! Is your head thicker than it used to be? Maybe this will knock the crazy out of you. Nick.
Your fire!
How much harder do I need to hit you? Up high, down low, too slow. You're getting irritating. The fist bone's connected to the face bone. Stop doing that! Up high, down low, too slow! Why don't you fall down? This...
Die! Die! Die!
Come on! What did the five fingers say to the face? By a 15-year-old kid. Hot one. I have to say, you're impressive, but you're not impressive. could punch you all day long. Only you can prevent Spider-Man fires. If you're just gonna stand there, I am gonna start hitting you. I'm just... Job at the Daily Bugle.
Minimal injury.
Bad idea. You have no training at all, do you? from fighting as poorly as you do.
Get down from there!
I expected more from you.
Go! It's up to partners!
Energy rifles on low wattage. Paper marker alive.
We need to contain him now. The blue Parker, take him alive.
I'm going to go to your home if you don't get down.
I was actually looking forward to fighting.
You're helping me?
I've been hired to capture you, not to kill innocent people.
Aw, you're crazy with a heart of gold. Hang on, I'll get you down.
Yeah? How are you gonna do that?
Parker, lift the car and help me get these people out. Moving as fast as I can.
Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly, I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. My life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy.
Faster!
Stop being stupid!